The first time I saw anything, I was actually working on overnights.
Yeah.
On City Talk. And the way it used to work is I used to have to press all the buttons for the presenter who'd sit in the other studio.
Yeah.
And I used to prop my door open. And I saw this chap walk in front of the other studio, come up to my door and look in at me.
Okay.
Now, I'd not been here that long. I just thought it was maybe a member of staff, a security guard or whatever.
Yeah.
Didn't look like a ghost. He just looks like a normal person.
So he wasn't like...
It wasn't like partially transparent.
Yeah, see-through or something. Yeah, no.
What was he wearing? Because I saw a gentleman, and to this day I'm convinced it's the waiter. And I didn't know the story of the waiter that fell down the lift shaft. But now I do. I'm thinking the guy I saw that I've never seen since and I've only seen once was wearing a white shirt and some dark trousers.
That's exactly it. I realised that this guy, obviously it wasn't real. He was some sort of ghost or whatever. So I mentioned it to Richard, who was our MD at the time.
Yeah.
And he said, that's really strange. Describe to me what he looks like. So I described it exactly as I just told you guys what he looked like.
Yeah.
And he said, do you know what? Peter McDowell, who worked on our sport then, and Julia, who worked on our news then, had both individually seen this individual. One of the times in the lift, once in the news booth.
Oh, what?
Oh, no,
and,
so,
and all three of you are describing him exactly the
this
same.
This is so, it's one thing seeing him walking past the studio. To be actually trapped
goosebumps here
in a lift with him or stuck in a news booth with him. That, and he doesn't look scary. I've just got to say, it's the same thing I've seen.
Well, I haven't seen it.
He doesn't look scary.
So I don't
but
know.
But knowing that it's not someone who works here and knowing in your gut what's going on, to be trapped in a place would freak me out.
The lift door opens, and did they look round, or were they getting out the lift? Or
I understand that he was just stood in the lift, so as you would if it was a visitor, you'd just stand next to them, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Radio City's Tower of Terror.
With deadhappy.com, plan your best afterlife.